हेलो डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे अगेन सेम थिंग आर रिपीटेड। यू हैव इन द कोविड पीरियड यू हैव टू फॉलो द एसएमएस रूल, दैट इज सोशल डिस्टेंसिंग मेंटेन, देन यू हैव टू यूज द मास्क एंड अगेन यू हैव टू सैनिटाइज योर हैंड रेगुलरली। ओके, नाउ इन प्रीवियस लेक्चर आई टोल्ड यू अबाउट द प्रिपरेशन एंड प्रिपरेशन ऑफ बेसिकली एल्डिहाइड्स एंड कीटोन्स, एंड आई ऑल्सो टोल्ड यू अबाउट द नेमिंग ऑफ द aldehydes and ketones. Now today I will told you about the preparation of aldehyde only. So that is preparation of aldehyde. So now here you have to know basically two more important reaction, that is Rosenmund reduction and Stefan reduction. So first of all let us explain about the Rosenmund reduction. Now what happened basically here, you have taken the AR, RR and CO, Cl. So this is a type of oil halides, it may be alkyl oil halides or aryl oil halides. Okay, now when this react with, that is you can say that is acid chloride. Okay, when this acid chloride react with H2 in presence of PD and BaSO4, in that condition what you have to do here, just remove 1H, 1Cl from here and 1H from here and 1H add to this carbon. So now this will convert into ARR and CHO. So that means by the reaction of acid chloride in presence of H2, it will produce aldehyde. Now how can you show that is reduction reaction? So look at here, here Cl and Cl is more electronegative elements, addition of H take place and removal of Cl, that is electronegative elements take place. So that's why this is known as reduction reaction. Now we have taken the one examples, CH3, C double bond O and Cl, this is known as ethanoyl chloride. Now when this react with H2 in presence of PD BaSO4, now what happens again, just you have to change CO Cl into CHO, that means Cl is removed, 1H is attached here. Okay, so only this change you have to do in this reaction. So now this will produce ethanol. So this is it, simple Rosenmund reduction. Okay, which you have to know for examination point of view. Now dear students, one question may be raised, what is the role of BaSO4? So look at here, it act as poison. For whom? Basically for PD catalyst, for PD. Okay, so that's why this reaction will stop to the aldehydes. Okay, that means in absence of BaSO4, now what happen here, this group change into aldehydes and further aldehyde change into alcohol. Okay, so that's why here you have to use BaSO4 to prevent the conversion of acid chloride into aldehydes. So one question may be arises, what happens in absence of BaSO4? So your answer will be, that means in absence of BaSO4 the product will be alcohol in place of aldehydes. Okay dear students, now one more question may be arises, quinoline and sulfur can be act as better poison for PD catalyst. So quinoline and sulfur can be better poison for PD catalyst. Okay dear students, so these all about the Rosenmund reduction which you have to know for board examinations. Now what about the quinoline, you can draw the structure of quinoline like this, here one benzene and this will attach to this chemical like this. So this is the structure of quinoline. Okay, so this will act better poison for PD catalyst. Now dear students, second reactions for preparation of aldehydes is from cyanide. Cyanide is also known as nitrile, so that means from nitrile, and the reaction is basically Stefan reduction. Now look at here, what happened here? Basically we have taken the R C triple bond N, so this is known as alkyl cyanide. Now this cyanide when react with SnCl2 in presence of HCl, this will produce R CH double bond NH. Okay, now look at here, what is the role of SnCl2 and HCl? SnCl2 plus HCl, this will react and produce SnCl4 plus 2 nascent hydrogen. This nascent hydrogen react to cyanide group, and that's why 1H attached to this C and 1H attached to the this C, and breaking of 1 pi bond take place. So that's why this will produce a type of chemical like this. Now upon hydrolysis, what happened here? H3O+. Okay, now what happens? This bond will break and this generate RCH2. So this is the basically method of reduction which can prepare cyanide, that means which can change cyanide into aldehydes, and this method is known as Stefan reduction. Okay dear students, are you getting this point? Now dear students, this is basically known as imine, a type of imine. Okay, now what happened here basically? So look the conditions in hydrolysis, what happened basically? CH double bond NH. Now you know that H plus and OH minus in the water. Now this both bond are break and this got 2 plus charge and this got 2 negative charge. Now H attached to this side and OH goes to this side. Now what happened here? This CH are attached by 2O, and you know that 2 OH group is unstable at same carbon, so that's why 1 water is removed from here by breaking up 2 sigma bond and formation of 1 pi bond take place. So that's why this will produce RCH2. In examinations, no need of to write this, just you have to write the answer like this. So look at here, how will write the answer? Reactant and reagents. Okay, only break this bond and you can add RCH2 change. Okay, now look one example, CH3 and CN is given. This is known as methyl cyanide. Okay, and it is also known as ethane nitrile in IUPAC nomenclature. Now same conditions, SnCl2 plus HCl. Now what happened here basically? Okay, first time and second time hydrolysis take place, so now only you have to change the CN group into CHO group. So that's why your answer will be CH3CHO, that is known as ethanol. So by this way you can write the reactions. Okay dear students, now next, cyanide can be also changed by dibol H. Now cyanide can also change into aldehydes by using dibol H. So look at here, RCN, okay, dibol H are taken, this will change cyanide into aldehydes in similar way just like the Stefan reduction take place. Now some noteworthy point about this, what is the dibol? So dibol is basically, the full form of dibol is known as di iso butyl aluminium hydride. Okay, one more thing, note down that in chapter unit 11, that is react with an acid, the note action take place, that means as a whole you have to read the chapter from NCERT. Okay dear student, now how to write the formula of this AlH? Now 2 times attached
आइसोब्यूटेन. तो लुक एट हियर, वन कार्बन, टू कार्बन, थ्री कार्बन एंड वन फोर कार्बन. ये सेकंड लास्ट ब्रांच कंटेन, सेकंड लास्ट कार्बन कंटेन मिथाइल ब्रांच, तो दैट्स नोन एज आइसो. ये फोर कार्बन हियर, दैट्स व्हाई यू गेट आइसोब्यूटेन. यू हैव टू ड्रा आइसोब्यूटेन टू टाइम्स, दैट्स व्हाई दिस इज नोन एज डाइआइसोब्यूटेन. नाउ बैलेंस द हाइड्रोजन, CH3, CH2, H, CH2, CH3, CH3 and CH. So this is formula di bar. This also can be written like this: Al, H and I, Bu ka whole mass. Okay dear students, so these are all about the di bar. Now some noteworthy points about the di bar. That is, look at it. The di bar do not reduce alkylic or ethylic ethylic double bond. So look one reactions: CH3, CH double bond, CH and CH. Now if the reaction take place by the di bar, or you can write like this: Al, H and iso butyl ka whole twice and hydrolysis take place. Now what is the answer here basically? So this will produce CH3, CH double bond, CH and CH2. Here again, only CN group came into CHO. Okay, dear students, but don't touch the double bond. Now, one more important point. In the note that the di bar also convert ester into aldehyde. So look at here, CH3, CH2 ka whole 9 and COO, C2H5. This is known as ester. When this ester reacts with di bar H, again same thing repeated. Okay, so here this group change into CHO. Now your answer will be CH3, CH2 the whole line and CH. Okay dear students, so by this way you can also change ester group into aldehyde. That's why di bar is boring. That's why di bar is very much important. Okay dear students, now so these are the preparation of basically aldehydes only. Now let us focus on the preparation of ketone only. So for preparation of ketone, preparation of ketone, now this ketone can be prepared by using the Grignard reagent. So look at here, R MgX. This is known as Grignard reagent. I told you that this bond is anion bond and this is highly polar covalent bond. Now this contains slightly negative charge, slightly positive charge. Okay, but I told you that this bond you have to break. Now this will react with series CH2. What happens here? Look at two times this. Now this will generate alkyl, that means dialkyl cation, and plus MgX and Cl two times. So this is known as dialkyl cation. Cation belongs to basically D block elements and come below the Zn. Atomic number of Zn is 30 and you have to add 18. Find the atomic number of CD. Okay dear students, now this dialkyl cation react with, so dialkyl cation react with acid chloride like this. This also taken up two times. Now we can take the R dash, that is different equilibrium. So this is known as acid chloride. So now look at here, what happens here basically? Here CD take CL from this to acid chlorides and RCO attached with the R. So now this will change into R dash C double bond to R two times and plus you will generate CDCl2. Now you can also be interested by this weight. So look at here, R, CD and R. Okay, dear students. Now here you take in the R dash C double bond to CL, R dash C double bond to CL. So this RCO, are taken at this arc, and this arc is not taken this arc. Okay, so that surface will generate 2R dash COR. So by this way, you can form the ketone. Okay, the ketone can be prepared by using magnetic and like this way, and dielectric cadmium will form react with calcium chloride to produce a ketone. So this is a method of formation of ketone. Now look for examples. Here, for example, we are taking CH3CO and CO. This is known as ethanoic fluoride. When this will react with CH3, CH2 and the whole 12 CD. This is known as diethyl cadmium. Okay, dear students. Now, here this definition is given. Just write to here too. Okay. Now, again, same thing happens. CH3CO from this and CH2CH3 from this you have to take in. And now your answer will be CH3CO from here. Okay, dear students. And CH2CH3 from here. CH2 and CH3 from here. So this will produce a ketone 2 times. Okay, and also this will produce CDCl2. Now, what the name of this chemical? So numbering you can start from here 1, 2 contains ketone. Here 3 position contains ketone. The numbering can be done from here 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, from your left side. Okay, dear students. So now 4 is butan. And 2 contains 4. This is known as butan 2. So one question here is that how can you prepare the butanone from ethanol guys? So only you have to do this reaction. Okay? For preparation of butan 2, that means carbon containing more number of carbon than acid chloride. Okay? So this is all about the preparation of only aldehyde and only ketones. Now, dear students, let us focus on the preparation of aromatic aldehydes and ketones. Now, preparation of aromatic aldehyde and ketone. So look at here, how we prepared the aromatic aldehydes and ketone. So first of all, you have to separate this from Friedel Crafts acylation of benzene. Look at here, when benzene are reacting with acid chloride, that is known as ethanoic chloride. In presence of anhydrous AlCl3, this case is known as Friedel Crafts acylation. Now what happens here? The whole group attacks the ring. Now this will generate one ketone. Just we have it. One ketone. This is known as acetophenone. Okay, dear students. So by this way, you can prepare a aromatic ketone. Okay. If here CH3 are replaced by C6H5, so now our answer is also replaced by this is pretty CH3. Okay. So this is acetophenone, then COCH3. Now, if this is replaced by C6H5, so what happens here? This is replaced by again C6H5. In that condition, the product is known as benzophenone. So from benzene, you can prepare acetophenone and benzophenone by this method. Okay, dear students. Now, next method of preparation of aldehyde from hydrocarbons. So let us focus on the hydrocarbons. So from hydrocarbons, Now, from hydrocarbons, we will prepare aldehyde by retard reduction. So here you have to focus about the retard reduction. This is the type of name reaction. Okay? This will generate aldehyde from making substituted benzene. Okay, dear students? Now look at focus here. Toluene, that is ring CH3 when reacted with bromyl chloride. This is known as bromyl chloride. This is known as bromyl chloride. Now this will produce a complex that is CHOCrOHCl2 a whole. So this is a complex which are produced here. Okay, this can be known as benzyl acetate. Sorry, this is known as chromium complex. This is known as chromium complex. Now upon hydrolysis, what happened here? Here two times OH came, and I told you one carbon containing two times OH. Okay, so one water time is moved. Now this will produce CH2. So this reaction is known as retard reaction. So from substituted benzene, that is methyl benzene, we can prepare. This is known as toluene. So from substituted benzene, that means methyl benzene, are also known as toluene, we can prepare benzaldehyde. Okay, dear students. Now, one more method of preparation of benzaldehyde is that when toluene reacts with chromium oxide, it will also produce benzaldehyde. So look at here. Second point, from hydrocarbon, that means B part, by using CrO. So now this one, look at here, what happens is in this condition, so toluene reacts with CrO in presence of an anhydride. So this will produce a complex which upon hydrolysis produce benzaldehyde. So now this will produce a complex CHOCOCH3 ka whole twice. This is known as benzyl acetate. This is known as benzyl acetate. Now this complex upon hydrolysis will produce aldehyde, that is benzaldehyde. So this is also a method of preparation. Are you getting this point or not? So by this way, this chromic oxide react with this carbon and produce a complex like this. This complex upon hydrolysis produce benzaldehyde. Now one more reaction for the preparation of benzaldehyde, that is known as Gartner Welsh synthesis. This is also from hydrocarbon. So third from hydrocarbon is Gartner Welsh synthesis. Gartner Welsh synthesis. Now what happens here? Here benzene react with CO plus HCl in presence of AlCl3. This will produce benzaldehyde like this. So this is also type of the equations which you have to know. Okay, dear students. Now look at here. Here what happens? CO plus HCl when combined, this form HCOCl. this is known as fallen chloride and this is unstable. Unstable. So that's why this break line CHO group are attached to this. Okay, dear students. So by this way you can prepare aromatic aldehydes and aromatic ketones. Thank you, dear students.